musician Meatloaf collapses on stage. The 68-year-old singer collapsed on stage while performing at a show in Edmonton, Canada on Thursday. Video of the frightening moment shows Meatloaf singing his hit "I Would Do Anything for Love" when he suddenly kneeled down and fell to the stage. His band and crew quickly rushed to his aid. Trevor James, who was in the audience, tells ET, quote, "He was in the middle of singing a line and kind of hunched, dropped the mic and fell. He then rolled through onto his back." James said after Meatloaf fell, quote, "A few people were attending to him. They asked the audience to please respect the situation and leave. They had set up curtains around him." Soon after, paramedics arrived on the scene to treat him. The incident comes just 3 days after Meatloaf canceled a concert in Calgary due to illness. ET has reached out to the musician's reps for an update on his health status.